The angular velocity of a wheel increases from 100 to 300 in 10 seconds. The number of revolution made during the top time is the angular velocity omega increases from 100 RPS revolution per second. There is a frequency because omega is equal to 2 pi n1. That is 2 pi n1 minus 2 pi n2. That is alpha. What is called alpha? Change of angular velocity by time. Therefore, time is 10. We can get alpha. Omega 1 square minus omega final minus omega initial 2 alpha. That is theta is equal to 4 pi square. That is the value. 4 pi square 90,000 minus 1000. This also I have given in the previous class. What is the value? 3300 square. 9,000, 90,000, 100 square, 10,000. So there is a value out of it.